Welcome back. Alright. Which direction do we go? Do we want a V-line? Not V-line, B-line. Battleship shipyard. That's kind of where we, the direction we want to go. Depends on how much stuff we get. Do it. No crows anywhere. This has 100 years. How many human do you want to be? Machine. I'd like me to change fresh opinion. And we end the conversation. We go there and there, and then we're out. No, so we can't actually do it. We're not risking too much. Just keep moving. I'm kind of content with what we have. Pirate. Okay. turn. Am I deeper? No. Star map. Omni. We'll see if I can do. We're going into the last fight. Battered and bruised. Oh fuck, they're everywhere. No, I continue on. Just keep progressing forward. Okay, gotta do that just to make sure that we can stay alive. We don't really have any excess fuel to make use of the Omni Forge, so we just go straight into the last fight. Pray. Tetsuo. Admiral Idaho, welcome to my dark stars. You may not believe me, but take my word for it. Things are much better without the old machines. I don't even see what that was. What type of things are coming at us? Those are drones. So you get switched out to that. There we go. One, two, 3, 4. So difficult. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, he's so strong. Wow. Holy shit. I think I'm gonna switch to easy for this one. Holy hell, I'm struggling. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys for the next time. I'm enjoying the story. I kind of just want to focus on the story, so I might switch to easy. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.